Hello guys, Multiverse over here, and today we're going to be reacting to Goku versus Saitama. I'm going to speak for myself in this one. I don't know that much about Goku, but Saitama, you have to admit, the videos that we've been watching, he's probably one of the funnest characters that's out there. But do you know anything about Goku?
I've seen edits of Goku. He looks like really powerful, very strong. I'm not sure if he's a hero or a villain, but from what I've seen with the edits, he's insane.
We do know that Goku is from a show called Dragon Ball Z, which is also anime, and these anime characters, they've got superpowers that are not even imaginable.
From what I've seen, it's like the thunder coming through their arms and like lightning and all those things. They're more than superheroes.
But without further ado, let's get straight into the video. So we starting off with the balls from Dragon Ball Z.
What is that?
I'm not sure.
It's a dragon.
Oh, that makes sense. Dragon Ball Z. So the balls turned into dragons, I guess.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Okay, who are you going to take? Because this is in a different language, so one of us has to take one of the characters.
You can take the first one.
Okay, I'll take the dragon. You have gathered the seven dragon balls. Speak, you wish now. I shall grant you any one wish. Speak now.
Yeah, sure, long time no see. It's been a little quiet lately and bored. Vegeta doesn't want to train with me. I need some exercise. I would like to face the most powerful human being on this planet.
This is Goku right now. Life is that easy that I need to make it hard. You'd think that if you're at the top, you just want a smooth cruise, you just want to stay at the top, but he wants a test.
Nah, when you're at the top, you can't stop. You have to fight the best. You're the best, you can only fight the best, and you beat the best, and that's where he's at.
That's just, I don't think that's the best idea. I think at the top, you're just supposed to chill, you know what I mean? Be that guy at the top, just chill, but this is crazy from Goku.
Can you do something for me?
Your wish has been granted. Farewell. Jeez. Okay, phone ring.
Yes, you're from association?
So you take Saitama? C-class hero Saitama, we need you for a god level 3 mission. Jeez.
I'm the closest hero, you say? What kind of threat is this exactly?
You have detected a phenomenal force of energy that's potentially dangerous to humanity. Go neutralize it.
Really?
I will go straight to the S rank. I will see. I'm going there right now. You're not playing about. You're not playing games. You have to attack it now. You literally just time traveled.
I'm looking forward to meet my future opponent.
I wonder what he looks like.
And there he is. The boldest guy on the planet.
He's already arrived. I feel like I'm going to have fun.
Okay, I'll take Saitama from this, okay? Where is the god level threat? There is nothing here. Seems to make fun of me. So Saitama is already underestimating Goku right now. And I don't know anything about Goku, but I know one thing. Whether you're playing chess, whether you're playing football, whether you're a superhero, you cannot underestimate your opponent. You have to always have the type of thinking like, you need to kind of think, maybe they sent me this person because this person is powerful.
Nah. If you're the best, you underestimate them. You do not need to go down to that level and start saying, oh, no, this is going to be a tough fight.
So you tell me that Saitama's the best?
I'm saying, yes, Saitama's the best. And I'm saying it's right for Goku to... No, it's wrong. It's right for Goku to maybe underestimate him because he thinks he's the best, even though he's going to get smacked by Saitama anyways.
Okay, if you say so.
Fujika.
What is this guy talking about?
おめえはオラには勝てねえ。戦わなくてもわかる。
お前、思いっきり攻めた格好してるけど、本当にニヤニヤローンの社長なのか？
Saitama might be on something called C class, like there may be A class, B class, C class, and then I guess S class means that you're like you've defeated everybody, like you're the man, you're the top. I think that's what S class is. Okay, now we're getting serious.Saitama is not smiling, he's just checking out. This is the first time I've seen Saitama with emotions, to be fair. I've watched so many Saitama animations, and Saitama's face is just always straight. He's never really showing emotions. So, I think he really just wants that S rank, to be fair.
Yeah, he's not playing about. He has to have the S rank. You know, it's his, he wants it. He's not gonna back down to this Saitama guy, which I like, even though Saitama's gonna beat him anyways, because he's not good enough.But I like his confidence. Oh yeah, that's more like it. Upgrade. We talking Sonic mode, bro.
Whoa. 全力でいくぞ!
No, that's the time of running.
Quick.
He just got punched that hard that his clothes came off, and look at him, he can't even breathe anymore.
He's fine. See, he's taking what power? I've never taken a punch as hard as that one.
But I want to see him punch Saitama, see if Saitama feels the same energy. So Saitama punched him and he could feel that one. Now he punched back Saitama. Saitama's face is just straight.
Goku's face is just, he didn't even move.
Yeah, who?
Saitama just hit Goku and Goku's face literally moved for a second and he went back in the game.
You know who Goku is, right?
Goku's the bold one. He got punched by Saitama.
He doesn't even know who's Goku.
Oh, no. Okay, yeah. Okay. What? Okay. Let's continue.
What's that energy that just came out? That just came out of nowhere. Some blue energy. Is that anger? Is that. Whoa.Who does Goku think he is? I'm not sure. But he's back himself, to be fair.
What is he made out of?
I'm not sure.
What's the time I'm made out of? Is he made out of rocks? Is he made out of iron? Is he the Iron Man?
I'm not sure.
What is he?
I'm not sure. But if anyone's getting punched in the face like that...
That is disrespectful to even mock Goku's punch like that. That is unreal.
That's actually disrespectful.
That's unbelievable.
What Saitama's doing.
That's unbelievable.
At least show some emotion.
Yeah, he should not even be there. If you're going to fight, at least fight with some passion. Fight with some courage. Fight with emotion. Instead of just standing there. Unbelievable. My punch didn't do anything to him. Is this guy really a human?
Oh my gosh, he takes it. Oh! He just probably took him around the multiverse. Another punch in the stomach. This is unfair. Okay, at least this fireball that Goku is sending to One Punch Man right now.
It's got to stop him.
It's got to stop him. Well, at least have a scratch.
Yeah, at least. You should. This time, let's see him like.Let's see him like get a little bit of a beating, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. do that.
I'm sure.
Hey,
I am not sure how.
He literally dodged a fireball.
He. Was he really the god level threat? Uh-huh. But I'm. Okay. Goku must have something else up his sleeve because.
Yeah, that's a joke, Goku.
That might, maybe that's like. Oh no. Like, for example, like Miles Morales. You have the Miles Morales at the start, and then you have him, like, at the end where he's able to turn invisible, you know, and all his powers unlocked.
I'll give Goku a benefit of doubt. He's just warming up. You know, once he, like, we've only seen a little bit, Goku was just like, you know what? I will not underestimate this guy. Saitama, One Punch Man, underestimated him in the first place.
Yeah, that's
so
true.
So, right now, I believe Saitama, One Punch Man, is going to get defeated. He's going to get destroyed by Goku. Because Goku is just getting started, just getting warmed up.
I think that that's actually fair to assume, because after someone gets humiliated like that, you know they're going to come back 10 times harder.
100%.
So this guy just changes colors with he must have like a red as well. This guy changes colors with his power ups. So he turned from normal black hair, then he turned to yellow hair, then he turns to blue hair. If Saitama doesn't find this one difficult, then he must turn into like a red hair or maybe like invisible hair or something. I'm not sure.
Yeah, you can't defeat him that easy.
He changes hair color again.
What about the eyes?
Yeah, the eyebrows have changed and the eyes have changed as well.
Keep going. Don't stop there.
Is that it? Oh. Even Saitama is starting to look a bit more, you know, a bit more hench after that beating.
Yeah. That was just a warm up for him as well.
So fast,
Majin Stage.
It's actually fair now. Remember at the start, he was punching Saitama in the face and Saitama's face didn't even move. Now you can see, like, it's actually fair.
Now they're fulfilling their true and highest potential.
Yeah, exactly. Now, this is the first time that I've watched the animation. I'm seeing Saitama actually being tested. against this Goku guy who I've never heard before of before. I've heard Dragon Ball Z, but I don't know the difference between Dragon Ball Z, Goku. I don't know. Do you know any other anime characters? Notaro, Pikachu. I don't know any of them. So this is crazy for me to watch.
Yeah, this is insane. This fight was like end to end, left, right, center, up and down. Like there was nothing out of place. Every area, someone was getting hit. Someone's getting beat. Exactly. There was no. You couldn't stop your eyes off the screen because the intensity and the passion and the ego to not lose was just wow, powerful, powerful.
Yeah, that was amazing. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Be ready for part 2, and I'll see you next one.